Hi guys, David and David here from payetforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to turn off auto lock on your iPhone. Mm-hmm. Now maybe you're reading an article, maybe you are looking at photos, maybe you're recording an iPhone video and you don't want the screen to turn off.
Right, so to turn off auto lock, we're going to go to the settings app on your iPhone and we're going to scroll down to display and brightness, tap on that, then tap on auto lock. And here's where we can change to never, and if we tap never, that's turning off auto lock. And what is auto lock?
Well, it's how long you can leave your iPhone on without the screen turning off.
Right, so it's the amount of time before your iPhone turns off if you're not using it. Right. So like David said, that's really helpful if you have your iPhone on your kitchen counter and you're trying to read a recipe, let's say, to make food, your iPhone's turning off all the time and that's why you're watching this video. So you just have to be careful if you set it to never, because we've done that before.
Right.
We've set auto lock to never because we're recording an iPhone video. And then I'm using my phone later that day and the battery's at 0% and it's 7 p.m. And it's because I forgot to turn auto lock back on after we finished recording.
Yep.
And so my iPhone ran out of battery.
Yeah, screen's been on the whole day and the battery starts ticking
out of
battery.
So auto lock is a safety feature that helps you out, but it can be really annoying. And that's probably why you're watching this video.
Right. So if you found it helpful, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more iPhone videos. And once again, thank you guys for watching.